Hey, this is no longer a slave. We typically capo it on the third fret, but this is going to be practice for the keyboard players. So I will not be capoing it, so you guys can practice with the keyboards at home. And my singing's going to be way up and down because it's not capoed, if that makes any sense. So, anyways, it goes like this. You unravel me with your melody. My fears are gone. And I'm no longer a slave to thee. I am a child of God. No, I'm no longer a slave to thee. I am a child of God.
Gotta scratch my eye, sorry.
My mother's womb, you have chosen me, and love has called my name. I've been born again into your family, your blood runs through my veins, and I'm no longer a slave to be.
We typically do this three times here.
I am a child of God.
But to save time, we're going to go ahead and go to the next verse.
I am surrounded by arms of the Father.
Really quiet through here.
I am surrounded by songs of
build.
We've been liberated from our bondage. We're the sons and the daughters. Let us sing our freedom.
Back off.
No longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God.
All right, pretty great song. And main things, I guess, will be start off really quiet, and especially where we build on verse 3, build with us. And then we're really trying to let the drums carry us through the interlude. The oh, 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 oh. Letting that be kind of the main thing, and then we really build on the fourth time through that. All right, give it a shot. Thanks.